Guys, we got him.
I was driving after him, and the next thing I know, my car was going into the ditch. He raised his hand or something, and I just lost control of everything. I couldn't start it.
So you're positive it's him?
There's no way it couldn't have been him.
Well, no time to lose. Let's move on.
Abundantly clear that if he's in these woods, he is not going to be anywhere near the trails. So, we're going to have to filter out through these woods, and that means being on your own.
I think it's an awful idea. The guy managed to completely incapacitate a car, and Alex couldn't stop him. If we're going to do this, we need to do this as a team.
Have a radio. If you see something, just call us.
Well, I think that
Let's just go.
What the hell? You can't just split off like that.
What do you mean split off? I said we should split up.
Back up now. Hurry.
Light 'em up. Wait, hold your fire. Where are we even shooting at?
We just wasted it. Half our ammo, all of our time, coming here to shoot at nothing.
Dude, I swear to God, he's up there.
All right, you saw him. Go get him.
I choose life.
You see him, you bag him.
I need your pistol.
Give me yours. Go.
Well, looks like you guys were right. I'm coming down now.
Well, that ain't no way to say hi. Well, what's the matter, son? You look like you've seen a ghost. Well, thank you kindly, stranger. Looks like it's my lucky day.
The chimpire doesn't like slugs. Does he like lead?
Your toaster ain't big enough for this bun. Like I got myself a runner. Sonny, the pizza cometh.
Sonny. You couldn't break a spine. My spine.
I'm trying. See you next time, folks.
Thank you.